this holiday.
Hello, my name is Andrika, aka the Black Martha Stewart. Tonight I'm going to show you a few helpful tips when planning your Christmas party. One of the first things you want to do when planning a Christmas party, you pretty much want to decide what type of theme you want to have. You also want to decide how much you want to spend. First thing I want to show you are these really cool centerpieces that I made tonight. They're actually made out of gift boxes that I actually covered with peppermint. And I decided to add some fresh flowers to kind of spice them up a little bit and really give it that little extra Christmas touch. The next thing I want to share with you are these beautiful cake stands that I made. You can actually put cakes on them, or you can decide to just put really cute doilies on top and basically just add hors d'oeuvres for your guests. The second thing I want to draw your attention to is this lovely focal point we have here, and it's actually a chandelier mobile that I made with just some simple ornaments from the Dollar Tree. I also decided to take down my existing drapes and just add some, you know, nice little ornaments to kind of make it look really cute and tie into the scene. Alright, the next thing I want to draw your attention to is our little cocktail / wet bar. Basically, you can decide whether or not you want to serve alcohol or not. If you're going to serve alcohol, I feel it's really nice to come up with a signature drink, something that your guests can enjoy. Also, if you're going to just have a non-alcoholic beverage, just come up with a really nice punch that kind of puts a spin on your party, and also include the colors, or you can pretty much include what type of punch or whatever you want to do. So today, this has been Andrika, aka the Black Martha Stewart, easy living for everyday people. Happy holidays!